Torah. Rav Ovadia Yosef went to have a surgery. They have to open his stomach open, completely. The doctor said, Rabbi, I have to put you in anesthesia. He asked him, how long will I be sleeping? He said, at least 4 hours. It's a surgery, it's a procedure. He said to him, I can't really be sleeping for 4 hours. It's a bitul Torah. Make the operation without anesthesia. It's a famous story. The doctor said, Rabbi, it's cutting you open. How can I cut you open without anesthesia? I must put you to sleep. He said to him, wait 10 minutes. Let me go into the Gemara. When you see that I'm deep in the Gemara, do whatever you want. Don't worry about it. He was performed an operation with no anesthesia. Today, of course, you cannot do things like this because there's all these lawsuits and lawyers and very hungry for lawsuits. And we're talking about 50, 60 years ago. A surgery without anesthesia. Why? His brain is totally devoted to Torah. He doesn't even feel pain anymore. I know it sounds like a dream, but it's reality, Rabotai. Hashem.